better than him. The one thing that I see in emotional affairs, in particular, when I deal with couples, and I deal with it on a regular basis, and with the area of emotional affairs, because they're so easy, and I deal with that in my book in a chapter called Shielding Your Heart, is the fact that you can let them see what you want them to see.